What is up guys, it's your boy Calvin here and welcome to my YouTube channel. Before I get started, I just want to give a quick shout out to my homeboy. Wait, what's his name again? I'm kidding, it's Tariq. So yeah guys, let's get into this video. So like we all know, breakups isn't easy. They hurt like a lot. like a lot. And some people take days, weeks, months, and even years to get over a breakup. So instead of drinking your problems away, I'm kidding kids, stay hydrated. I decided to make this video to help you get over a breakup. So let's get into this. Step 1, disconnect. Now I'm not saying throw your phone away or anything like that. I'm just saying leave your phone alone for a couple of days. Oh my king, I won't do that. Basically what I'm saying is just block the person on WhatsApp, Facebook messages, Instagram, emails. Just block the person. Step 2, think about it. Now this is the hard part, you know. You think about the relationship. Just think about all the moments you had, you know, the good moments, the bad moments. I know it's gonna be painful. If you wanna cry, go ahead, don't hold back tears. You could do that like for 2 to 5 days, because I don't expect you to be like thinking about for one night and then be over it. It's not that easy. So yeah, step 3. The one mistake we all do is idolize the person that hurt us. You know, we always think about the way the person made us smile and the funny moments we had, you know, the good times. You shouldn't do that, because you make it harder on yourself to get over the person. I recommend you make a list on your phone of all the bad things you can remember of the person. And whenever you think about the person, you could just read that list again, just to remind yourself that this person isn't good for you. Step 4, talk about it. Now I know you open up to this person because you trusted him or her and they stabbed you in the back with a chicken wing. So it's gonna be hard for you to trust other people because you're scared that they won't be loyal towards. Just find a friend or a family member that you can trust and just talk about you, the pain you have, you know, and everything. And, you know, talking about it will make you feel so much better. Step 5, distracting your mind. So guys, all you need to remember is the breakup is all in your mind and you gotta distract it. And the fastest way to get over a breakup is to have a healthy and positive mind. So I recommend you do exercise. Just do 5 push-ups a day or go for a run. Step 6, moving on. So you want to prove to yourself that you're over this guy or girl, but you don't know how. So all you gotta do is just do something you've never done before, like finally deleting the photos that you should have had, or throwing away a chain, arm bracelet, or whatever, you know, just that reminds you of you. Last but not least, to actually move on, you gotta speak to that person, text him or her, tell the person that you're moving on and you hope there's no hard feelings, because we shouldn't hate each other. Now, I believe you were put on this earth to spread love and forgiveness, but I'm not saying you should forget what the person taught you, because people who are put in our lives is either a blessing or a lesson. Thank you guys so much for watching, and if this video was helpful to you in any way, just smash that like button, share with your friends, and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Your boy Calvin up.
Thank you.